with my arm in the way, but that's okay. And for this one, we're just gonna go there. I'm not gonna do any touch-ups because it looks pretty clean, so I'm just gonna come into the lighting. I'm gonna turn the exposure up just a little bit, highlights down, but the shadows is really what I want. And play with the contrast and blacks just a little bit. And